and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Bangor, Maine. Out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada. Right, Twinkle Toes Trigg. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Herb Dean. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 50 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Trigg, Twinkle Toes.